I killed some loot bugs. Thank you.
Remembering to do my job. Oh, right. I have the crap axe on this character.
Crap axe?
I'm not used to that anymore. The pickaxe that has no customizations on it. I'm so used to my shiny blue one now. I'm just like, ah.
I feel you. Ogre now has rocks, a nuke, and a box of grenades that opens and explodes on hitting anyone, and that's just the Ogre grenades now? That's fucking awesome.
There we go.
So like 40 euros. So, oh yeah, I mean that's pretty pricey. Your own fault for being full of goodies.
There's some here. There's lots of empty
floor. You already platformed the Nitra, I thought. Right? It's in here somewhere.
There's Nitra.
I thought I saw
somewhere?
Nitra.
There was Nitra here.
Oh, I think, okay, then you might have already just grabbed it.
Yeah, I grabbed some Nitra. Cool.
Are there any other minerals on the ground? Just want to do a quick sweep before we move on.
That's fine.
Okay, there's nothing in this little cubby here.
Let me go up.
Okay. So all the dirt and stuff should actually take fewer pickaxe hits to... Oh, you're already boring through. Okay, cool.
Yeah, I'm already
sweet. Hey, it's these weird, what the fuck are they? Not egg sacks, what the hell is this?
Ebonites. Yeah. They are the nut. Oop, that's more nitro, I think. No, that's a weird texture. Okay.
Ebonites, yeah, it's just, I don't know. It's just a word for a MacGuffin.
Pretty much. I have a shotgun and I'm very afraid to use it.
I know, right? Like it after you play in higher difficulties for a little while, like the saving of ammo becomes like second nature.
Did I think I forgot to check my passes before we left, because my flares are not being launched as far as I usually used to.
Actually made the game quite fun again, but there's still no solo play with bots, which I would... Yeah, that's kind of stupid. Like, I wish there was. Like, Deep Rock has a form of that, you know? But, I mean, like, the difficulty scales based on the number of people, so... I guess it doesn't really need that as much.
I'll let you get that nut.
You may have traumatized your D&D party. Let's go.
Yeah, Dragon tends to traumatize his party.
Is it just me or are we not running into... I hear a cave leech. Or nope, it's one of these fuckers.
It's one of the fuckers here. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna bonk you in the head. How do you like that?
Good kill.
Bitch. Okay.
He's dead.
Ah, you got him. Nice. Markai. Woo. Finally. About fucking time.
Right, let me grab the red stuff. You're grabbing the Morkite.
The red stuff.
Ooh, a nut. Ow. Level 2 party, lots of NPCs. Like NPCs that they're meeting, or just like... I keep feeling like I'm seeing stuff that should... this is just like some random crap, right? Yeah. Three hook horrors? Dude, I love hook horrors. They're such a great enemy. Also, I mean, they look like Koopas.
Alright, Molly. Time to get dumped. The dumping has begun.
Dumping.
Finished, rather. Alright.
Oh, I see more kite, and what the fuck?
Oh, the lethophage fuckers.
Oh, yeah, okay, so there's a bunch of garbage in here. Oh!
I just hurt myself, but it's fine. Fuck all that in particular.
Kill him?
Yeah.
Alright, let me call down the Whatchahoobits. Oh, you already did it? Okay, cool.
Yeah. And I fuck around with this
shit. Yeah, it's best to just get this crap out of here.
You want a vac or do you want a...
I'll foam.
Suck. Or foam. Or, yeah, where's heart? I saw Morkite.
Yeah, there was Morkite on the way just in.
Yeah. Ow.
Ah, what the hell?
Ow.
Fuck off, you little bastard.
Got him. Okay, I didn't get all of them, apparently.
Yeah, sorry, I had to toss my my foamer aside here, because we got some bugs coming at us.
Yeah, I did as well. I was just like, ah, shit.
Wait, hang on. Can I tame you? No. Alright, that makes sense. Alright.
How does one tame the pollution?
Okay, so, rock box, let's get rid of this shit.
Golden loot bug, I'm killing it really fast. Okay. While I'm still seeing it, you know? And I'm down.
Alright. But you did get the golden loot bug, it's down?
It is down, yeah.
Nice.
I didn't see all the frickin' things nearby it, okay. Though, so I was just like, ah!
Alright, here we go. Foaming up all the garbage. Foaming up the business.
Let's foam down the business.
Big stankin' train. That's a great name, and also thank you for the Primstone of Friendship, dude. Can't see what... Oh, I'm getting attacked by one of these weirdos. Hang on. Oh, I didn't want to foam him. I wanted to kill him.
I can't kid it at all.
Oh my God, just fuck off. There we go.
Fuck you.
Hang on, let me light us up a little.
I might die again. I'm down again. Fuck. There's a Praetorian or something just spitting at me.
Hang on. Fuck off.
Hey, Banana, how's it going? They've already been coming.
You think something deep rock your galactic? Oh, yes, indeed. All right, this is very bad. I'm getting fucked.
Yes,
here.
There's a spitter on you that killed me. Above you.
Fucker.
If you need a call supply thing, I would do
that.
Yeah,
I'm going to. Fuck this. Make sure there's nothing. That's right, there could be shit coming from behind me too. Sorry, I'm like really low on health, so it's really hard for me to like fuck.
Oh yeah, I know. On the bright side, I'm distracting half of them.
That's good. Oh shit, the sugar. Whoop! There we go. What the fuck? There's a rock box flying.
Oh, they all got distracted to you now. Hey, Dick, how's it going?
Ooh, what the fuck?
Oh, they're no audio.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Woo! This is just all kinds of horrible right now. Scanner show the wave is thinning
out. Take out the rest of the... Do you have like a spray gun? Like where you hit multiple points at once?
No.
Oh, that explains a lot then.
That explains the what?
That explains a lot. They don't die unless you hit the spot. Well, they have a hard time dying unless you hit the little spots. So that makes sense.
Yeah, I mean, they're dying. It's just, like, when there's a lot of them, it's going to be hard for me to, you know, pinpoint just one spot. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Eat each other, please.
Oh.
Woo!
Sorry, I'm like, who's on my Discord? Oh, Banana's my Discord. Hello.
What?
I was like, who the heck is on my Discord? And I'm like, oh, it's Banana Boat.
A banana?
I was really confused.
Yes, it's at all terrifying, is it? Oh, fuck. Oh, Jesus. Ow! I get so weird. Oh, Jesus Christ, dude.
Hi.
Oh my God. Sorry, man. It's gonna take me a minute to get to you because this is I gotta take on a lot of critters at the moment.
Yeah, I noticed.
The rest of these goddamn worms. Fuck! Stupid rock box garbage! Whoops. Oh, so there's a Praetorian over there that's spinning shit. Great.
Yeah. There's actually two, I thought, but yeah.
Hey, am I not hitting it? Like, what the fuck is happening right now? It's off. Okay, I gotta get around him. We need to fight the rock box.
Of course, the leaf drops as soon as you want to get an angle. Hey.
Nope, not that. There we go. Try not to pick up the goddamn weapon.
Hey, I'm alive now.
Yes.
Look at that.
Alright, let's fucking finish this.
Yes.
Also, I need more ammo. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, on these missions, I make it a point to have a somewhat inaccurate weapon, because otherwise this... The rock pox fuckers are just unbearable.
Where's the damn... Oh, there it is. Alright. There's more shit over here you can suck up. Why these guys sound like
yep.
The F2 skip?
I lagged out.
Hmm?
I said I lagged out for a second. I'm back.
Oh, that's not a pustule or whatever. It's one of those other things. And I gotta ditch this thing for a sec so I can light us up.
Yep. There's a bunch of shit up here.
Can you get these pustules?
Where are you? Oh, yeah.
What about sucking up the Deep Rock Galactic? I mean, are we not doing that right now? Okay, where's the rest of this garbage?
There's some down here.
There we go. Foam that shit. Oops, I just used the flare gun to kill him by accident. Oh, fuck. Ah! Goddamn fucking snot.
Alright, we need to go up.
Alright.
No. Oh, got it.
Alright.
More over here. Yeah. Look at that.
All right.
All done.
All clean?
All clean.
Sick. All right, let's mine this
about
shit.
About fucking time.
Holy fuck.
Woo! Where's Molly? Get
yeah,
over
I
here.
Yeah, I just called her. Oh, Christ. There's a bunch of those little flying jellyfish.
Wait, what? That's
the those
then.
Things are the whole reason I take thorns. Like, those and the little, annoying, like, mini grunts. What the fuck? There's more of these guys? Oh, whoops.
My shotgun does fuck all damage, and it's very sad.
Yeah, once you get turret whip, though, that thing becomes, like, one of the best main weapons, in my opinion.
Oh, I forgot about turrets.
Yeah.
That's the other thing I've been forgetting about this class, is the whole, you know, you can use turrets
Indeed.
Thing. I should probably
I knew what now, steamy
huh?
was. Mmm. All right, let's
you know what, just in case.
What? Yeah.
I'm
going to start busting up these spikes.
Yeah, I'm just going to gather whatever I can All find.
Right. Let's see, where's the next one? Ooh, more kite. So how's it going this morning, Dick?
Ooh, my knife.
Jellyfish and the plague spooters just swarming dead people are the reason I love the stun sweeper on Scout. Which one's the stun sweeper?
Yes. It's the boomerang that hits like 8 things. I use it specifically for crowd control as well. The smaller bastards just fucking die. Oh. And if they don't die, they get stunned. So it's like, alright.
Where are the rest of these freaking raiders or whatever? There's one.
I'm getting.
Oh, there's actually more garbage on the other side. There's another spike.
Of course there is. I went there.
Got a popper interface for the weekend? Dude, that's sick. Love that. We already did that one. There's another one.
I got these nuts.
Oh, you already broke this guy. Okay, you already broke this guy.
Did we ever get all the gold in the center?
I don't think so, because there's actually some right there.
Yeah, I see some here. Come here, mule. Get your ass over here, please. Once you get here, I'm going to go ahead and rearm as well.
Can you throw in extends all those spooters? Revive people and run? Maybe I'll have to look into that, because like, I used to use the, I think it's like the IF... Wonderful.
I'm getting my thing built. I don't need a refill just yet. Well, no, I should probably get some life, shouldn't I?
Is this grubs attacking us? Is that what that is?
There's rockpox on the way, just a heads up. Remember to avoid contact. Not sure if you were truly
alive, but now you're most certainly dead. Where'd he go?
There's a Praetorian here.
You found a Praetorian?
Yeah, it's gonna die though. Probably. I was hoping. Dead. You know what? I'm gonna give my turret a better vantage point. So it could do more damage to everything. Hurrying up and building. It's built. It's got a good vantage point. Life is good.
Woo! Going back to her place tomorrow to stay until her mom gets home Wednesday night. Very good. Oh, hello, Exploder. Ow.
Yeah, they're fucking assholes.
Rockpox shit, man. It's like being in a freezing zone without the freezing.
Pretty much, yeah.
Damn it.
Man, this shotgun does like fuck all damage. It's really quite sad.
Yeah, well, I mean, there's also a reason it's got a lot of ammo. Downloading a game? Excellent. Love to, but you keep sending garbage at us. God damn it.
I keep getting pox.
I was not able to get away fast enough because I was too busy trying to pickaxe it. Reloading. I'm gonna try to sleep with her roommate so I don't have to go home that night. And when I say fuck try, I mean stinger. Succeed. Excellent, sir. Alright, we might want to kill that other rockpox garbage that's over there, but I mean, like, I don't know if there are still minerals hanging around in here.
Well, we need to. Like, we literally can't leave until we complete it, so, yeah. I figured we'd just go over there and
that's just a
waltz
flare.
Over. Ow.
I mean, we can actually just, like, what the fuck is that? Press E to what? Oh, you already did it, okay.
Yeah, I figured it'd be easier to do from up top. Alright. Start blowing.
Yeah, I'm just busting this guy. Oh, look, a little goober.
Fuck you. Go away.
Alright, Molly should be coming, I think. Yep, there she is. Let me just put this thing in there. Okay, you got the vac? Alright.
I got a vac.
Let's go.
Like Ghostbusters, but gross.
Mm-hmm. Ghostbusters. I think you'd back up some of this shit, right? It's on the big guy.
There's a bunch down here.
Ah, there's a glyph at the Watcha Hoobits.
Yeah, sure.
God damn it.
Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you.
Did you already get all of them? Oh, no,
fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you.
Ah! Oh, I'm...
Please die. There we go.
All right, I need to get some sugar. Hang on. Actually, you know what? Do we have a supply... Oh, wait, there's a supply pot back there.
We could buy another supply pot.
Can we? Do we have enough?
If needed. Yeah.
Hmm. All right. Well, oh, God, get rid of this thing. There's a garbage thing right there. There you go.
Vacuuming the foam. Nope, that's not gonna do anything. We need to go down.
Hang on, let me get this. If I don't, I'm gonna be in a bad way.
Yep.
All right, all the shit over here. There is something spawning right above me, isn't there? Yes, there is.
It's dead.
Excellent.
Oh, fucking hell.
Go fight yourselves.
Fuck. Thank you. Hey friend, get over here real fast, would you?
Alright, let me light us up again.
Awesome.
We can see what the fuck we're doing. Was there another mineral vein that we were mining? I don't remember.
I don't remember anymore.
Alright, let me go check some of these things. I'm just gonna kind of do my job and scout around a bit.
I think the top is covered.
Yeah.
Oh wait, I think there was a vein of Morkite on this column somewhere.
Okay.
I want to say that happened.
There's a scorpion critter somewhere, I think.
Yeah, I think you're right.
Yep, there it is. Ah! Go fight each other, please. Reloading.
Doing that. Oh, I see the critter. Fuck you.
Thank you. Yeah, aren't those things like super heavily armored or some shit?
They are. Yeah. If you have a sniper rifle, a focus shot does fucking wonders.
Yeah. What is it like? If you break the armor on their head, then it's like a really good spot to blast them, right?
Yeah, pretty much.
All right, let me just check over here. That's where we came in through.
I'm going.
When your trash can's full and your room is too, and you gotta call Grossbusters. When your baby gives you his old food, who you gonna call Grossbusters? Let's go. That's us.
Christ.
Okay, that's our new dwarf team name, is the Grossbusters. All right, so there's the way forward is over here.
Okay.
I haven't seen any other minerals sitting around.
Me.
Oh,
either.
I do see an ebon nut. Can you put a what you call it? Thank you. Too far. There we go. Yonk.
I made a platform. Way up is up here somewhere?
Mm-hmm.
I'm trying to remember where that way up was.
Oh, yeah.
I got lost.
Let me see. Right down this way. Didn't actually mean to do the speed boost, but here we are. Yo, what's up, Wave? How you doing, man?
Here we are.
Whoops. Hopefully I actually went the correct way.
So that if I need them in a pinch, I have it in my pocket.
Good idea.
Oh, I thought Molly was an enemy for a second.
That does happen sometimes. Am I totally fucking this up? No, we're good. I'm just going this way. We're fine.
Yeah, you're going this way, and then we're going down.
There we go.
Yep, there we go. Nut. Oh no, 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 no,
got him.
No. Thank you.
That was a weird spot for him to be.
Yeah, a little bit. Morkite. Finally.
Holy fuck, man. The number of swarms in this has been kind of nuts.
We've also been kind of going pretty slow,
well,
honestly.
Partially because of all the freaking shit that's been coming at us.
I'm setting up a resupply. I need one pretty bad here in a minute.
This is one of those jellyfish colonies. Fuck.
Jellyfish colonies.
Yeah, it's like a... It's a big jellyfish.
Oh, I need to set up my turret. Fuck. Oh, that's not my turret! Ah!
Did you just call down a resupply? Oh, no.
And I thought it was my turret, because it looks very similar to my raid. Well. Fucking hell, dude. See, this is why I can't be trusted to play engineer. I'm on the resupply. They're distracted.
Fuck!
Did you just jump down?
No, the fucking scorpion came at me.
Ah.
Fuck off, dude.
God damn it. Oh no, that's my sentry over there. You have to sell sentry does not glow. The thing that does glow, stay away from.
You know what? Fuck this. Ah!
Even the silica harvesters are like, hey, let's go play with the guy that's dead. You can build my turret that's already
up
there.
I could, but that's also
going to
take a little while. That's better. I really hope my armor is all those guys scorpions. I mean, that's exactly what they are. Colon E. Oh, yeah. This guy.
What are they? What are they?
Creates more jellyfish.
Oh, I always wonder what they were.
Oh, you turned your ass just as I was about to pop you, little fucker. All right, I'll wait. Can you platform that?
Yes.
What is this?
That'll do. Ebonite.
Rock.
Whatever the fuck this is. You think I'd have all the minerals memorized by now with how much I've been playing this game, but I really
Dave, get out
don't.
Of the fucking way, you idiot. Thank you. He's like standing right in the way of the minerals I wanted to mine.
Yeah, that sounds about right. Hey, stop hurting Steve, piece of shit.
There's Molly. Steve just trying to help. Yeah, he's like, look, there's minerals right here. I'm like, yeah, dude, I get it. right, just another nut right there.
Oh, you already got it. Okay.
I thought I saw some gold and stuff in here, too, somewhere. Unless we already grabbed it. Oh, there's another nut.
I don't know. Consider this. What I do know is I need to reload.
Yeah, I'm, I could use a pod. And your ass just as I was about to pop you, you fucker. Things I have both said in DRG and in the bedroom. Fuck, dude. Goddamn.
Reload. Recall.
Oh, I see some more gold.
Nice. I see a nut.
If you can actually, you don't even. I don't think you need to platform that because I can just go on the slope.
Just in case.
Actually, there was a room that I thought. What the hell? Oh, that's your. Oh, fuck, that's your platform. Damn it. I thought there was a room where I saw one of those. Wait, did we actually grab it? Yes, we did. All right, cool.
Oh, there's Markite over
Sick.
Here.
Sick. Give me your Deep Rock Galactic. Oh, I will. Waji, I will. So there's Markite?
Yeah, I'm already on it.
Oh, there's some over here, too.
Yay. Anything to get us out of this godforsaken place?
Alright, let's see. Which way do we have to go here? Like that. Easy peasy. Just widen the tunnel a little bit.
Give you a dumping.
Yep, just want to make sure we're going to have a good time getting through here, you know? We're going to do as well, Wadji. How's things? Yep. Welcome back, Lee.
You know what? When in doubt, fucking turret. Rip Steve.
Oh wait, did Steve die? Oh well.
Yeah.
You called dibs today? Wait, what? Oh, I mean, that's true. You did call dibs. Ooh, more Umanite. Or the yeah, Umanite. That's it. Yay. That's what this is.
Yeah. My brain always wants to go Umami Knight.
I keep thinking of Uma Thurman. I don't know why.
I don't know. What I do know is that fuck this guy.
Knew it.
Okay. Life is good.
You need help, there's some sugar right here.
Ah, perfect. Nom. We have enough for one more resupply.
Damn it.
That'll do.
Cat can't play this game? Why? Oh, is it like she doesn't do well with first person games? Got a couple of friends that are like that, where like it just ruins their like, you know, it, what the hell do you call that, like they get dizzy playing it, you know.
There's a fuck ton of more.
Yeah, there's some in the tunnel too that I'm mining out.
Rock and roll. I just want to stop my thing.
Damn it,
before,
dude,
you know, things got too crazy.
I just blasted you. You ran right in front of my gun.
Oh, that's all right.
Motion sickness, that's what it's called. Thank you. I just called Molly down because I've got a bag full of Morkite here.
Yep. Sounds like this.
It does.
Alright, Molly, get dumped on.
Gold. Try the first day with
done
the parents.
All the things.
Told them I have a something due today, which I have technically Monday night, but I have dinner with them every day, so technically I do actually need to finish this up today. I feel you, dude. What? Oh.
I'm gonna put my thing right in the center because fuck everyone. Mm-hmm.
Sounds good.
I'm also gonna summon the thing because we already have everything we need.
Okay. I have to say, I'm kind of surprised we only got one plague heart out of all that.
Bam.
Ooh, more beer stuff.
Where the
Yaz the center. She plays the fuck out of FPS games, she just can't deal with bigger than usual spider. Oh yeah, okay. I feel that.
Fuck you.
Did you get grabbed by a Scorpy?
Well, I'm trying to beat the Scorpy to break its armor, and it's just not working. There. Shoot with a bullet, that works. Oh, thank God for turrets for these
for
fucking
real
jellyfish bastards.
You can just one tap them, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, is Steve dead? Yeah, Steve is totally dead. Hello.
Yes, he's been dead a while.
Okay, so this was the final chamber. Are there any other okay, so there's some nitro that we can get some more XP out of. Just go grab that. Oh, what the? Oh, hi. Reloading. Damn it.
Oh, is that an oppressor?
Yes.
That was you, sorry. Boop, 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 boop. I Let's give you more ammo, because of course...
Ready to kill someone. You and me.
Let's actually grab
ammo. And your friend Steve, yeah. Isn't that a song? I feel like that's a song. From something.
You ready to get the fuck out?
Yeah, let me just refill my ammo here. It is? Let's go.
It's gonna take a while for the drop pot to come down, so I'm just gonna...
Oh, they're dwarves, so actually the spiders are, like, not insanely big if you think about it, and that was the first time I thought about that.
Alright. I'm all fully refilled.
Alright.
Of course, it's over there.
There's part of me that wants to just scale up the, Drop pod has arrived. The mule has been called back. God damn it. Fuck. Up the pod hole that we made. Because, like, it,
oh, yeah.
It goes up to one of the other chambers.
But then part of you also knows that's a dangerous thing to try.
Fuck off, you weird scorpion.
Just running past them all. So I get to the drop pod, then I'll turn around and blast their ass. Oh yeah, I have a platform cushioning thing now.
Nice.
That's so nice.
What the fuck? I have fallen down the hole. Oh, Jesus! Hi. Don't fall down the hole!
Pro tip.
No, don't go back. You almost fell down.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Your feet went to the perfect spots.
Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. There we go. Where is the
over this way.
Drop pod? Oh, it's over there.
It's right by one of the other pods that we had.
Ow. I had to run a different way, but I'll get there eventually. God. Oh my god.
You okay?
Go away.
You need help? Fucking
electrical swarmer bastards. I'm good now. They're just being annoying little
bastards.
There's
a scorpion around here somewhere. There it is.
Fuck all of you. Oh, I need to live. Fuck all of you. There we go.
Alright. Let's get in here, get the fuck out. Jesus Christ.
Boing, 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 boing.
Oh, dude, gamers don't look up syndrome is totally it. You two are lighting up excellent. Reminds me of multiple songs. I can't say I'm terribly surprised. It feels like that's... Yeah. Yeah.
Well, that was fun. The little ding ding when I tap the gold just gets me every fucking time.
Sweet.
Mittens be snoozing.
I like that they add new cosmetics through the seasonal stuff. Mm-hmm. Oh, I thought I saw that I had more of these things, but I don't.
Did you read the news about DRG being worked on soon? Or DRG 2,
what?
Rather?
What? Mm-hmm. Oh, Jesus. No, I did not.
Yeah, they're going to do a bunch... Like, they're going to do another season. And then I think they're going to try and focus more on DRG 2.
Interesting. I'm wondering what they're going to do that's going to be so different.
No idea. But if they make DRG 2, they can monetize it more, right? Because it's technically a new game.
God,
or whatever,
I really fucking hope it doesn't become, like, pay real money to get stuff. That would be very... I am never a fan of that kind of stuff, ever.
Yeah.
Always very stinky. Dude, that's a very nice stash. I want that stash. All right. And the next one is, what the fuck is this? Killing somebody? This is, elimination. Okay, so, Dread Nougats. Let's see what we got for beers.
Okay. Who know?
Yo, increase pickaxe damage.
Oh, okay.
Nice. Slurp that shit up.
Glug, glug, glug.
Cheers, Mike!
There you go. Oh, my game is really quiet. Why is that?
I didn't like the pants sitting here. That's a little weird.
I forgot that I turned my sound way down last night because I was also lurking people's streams. Like, why does it feel so quiet? Let's hit it.
I have to say, there's a part of me on the scout that misses having, like, a machine gun, or the dual machine guns. Like, those are a fun alternate weapon, but man, the shotgun just... Ooh. When you're on a flat plane, there's a bunch of bugs coming at you, and you just let that thing rip, it just blows away enemies so good.
I like the SMG because it can do double duty. If I need to single target something really hard and do a fuck ton of damage, it can actually push out more damage than my sniper can.
Yeah, I gotta check which mod I... Oh, okay, I guess we just got some minerals that this thing drilled through.
Time for a round of pest control, team. We got dreadnought cocoons on our scanners, and you get to eradicate them before they turn into something even...
Oh, that's so much better.
What?
Bring plenty of ammo. They can take a punt.
I could throw my flares actually a distance now.
So we gotta kill fleas. That's what I'm seeing.
Yeah.
Fleas. Oh, there's one.
Other things. Right,
is that one of them? No, that's one of those wasps.
That's Sea of Thieves.
Yeah. Oh, there is. Okay, gold, there's
minerals
down here.
There's nitro up here. I'm gonna give you a thing.
Makes them very much worth it. That's fucking sick. Yeah, the one that I have, I think on the equipped on the shotgun right now is I want to say it does like a blowback. No, don't shoot it. Don't shoot. I was gonna try to.
It was already starting to fly away.
All right, which way do we want to go first?
I want you to go up and get some nitro.
Oh, sick. Eat.
It's not much, but it's typically some nitro.
It's a weird one.
Oh, boy.
Okay, this is... Get out of here, you freaking leaves. Yeah, what the hell? This is like the weakest-ass nitro vein I've ever seen.
I think as we already plowed through some of it. There's also a pathway down here.
Okay.
Where's this go?
Oh, this must just go back into the tunnels.
It's a tunnel that leads to another tunnel, but I hear a lot of fester fleas going in this direction.
You kill the big exploders and four magazines on Hazard 4? Fuck. Holy shit, dude.
Am I going the wrong way?
I don't know. Hold on. I need to go down a little bit.
No, it's like over here now. Here we go. Found it. Bambo! Oh god. I hear bogeys. I'm setting up my thing. Light is up. Taste the pickaxe! Fuck all of you.
Forget we do have increased pickaxe damage. Bitch.
Yep.
Which, holy shit, man, we can actually cleave through a lot of these guys in one whack. Oh, it's one of those things, which I don't know if we can actually use right now. Can you put on that and that?
So that and this? Oh, wait. Oh, that crappa. Yep. I don't think it's on... That crappa looks like it's on solid land.
Let me see. Oh, yep, no, you're right. There's another one down there. I don't know if that one's on solid or not.
Hang on, I need to get back up first. Oh my god, I hate this sometimes. Where's the other place you were talking about?
One sec. I'm getting some nitro over here.
Oh, I see something. It's over there. Kind of. And then, like, here-ish, give or take. There you go. I've done what I could.
Alright. Oh, more nitro. I'm gonna call Molly because there's a second nitro vein over here.
It's fine. I'm just working on this nitro over here. This is becoming routine. Oh. Let's see here. My grandpa told me they used real mules back in the day, keeping up the tradition.
Ooh. Okay. Where the fuck? Oh, do you want me to snipe all these bugs? These loot bugs?
If you want to, you can.
Booyah!
I can also do that.
I just mean like the ones that are like a little harder to reach. Otherwise, I'm just gonna smack them with the pickaxe. Oh.
Yeah, that's what I recommend you do.
Let me give us a little more light here. Do you actually have the thing for this event yet, or like, actually, I don't even know if I have any keys.
I have key. I had core. I don't know if I have any more core.
Or cores is what I meant, not keys.
Yeah. I mean, even if you don't have a core, you can still do the event and get extra bonuses at the end. So, like, this one's also pretty easy. It's literally you throw bombs at it and it explodes.
Grab that.
Okay.
Dude, are my flares? Oh, no, I just don't have one. This should get things started. Ow, excuse me.
Sentry gun needs assembling. Just gonna do this real fast, rearm it, get the lasers going, and then hopefully it's not too far away. Oh, there's a pretty good one here. Stop shooting my friend, you asshole. What's that
smell? No, I'm just pickaxing everything, man. Like, the pickaxes are doing so much damage. For the explosives to have an effect. So you already called down the thing for this? Oh no, we got, okay. Right,
yeah, I've already, I'm pushing in the buttons for lasers. Oh wait, there's like two Fester Fleas around, I think.
Got one. Fester, stop fleeing. I see another one, hang on. Fuck.
Yep.
Guys, are you blind?
No, I...
Look over here!
Hang on. Don't ping it, because it makes it harder for me to see the butt. Oh my god, I'm so bad. There we go. Die, flee.
I was like, my dude.
If this doesn't start it, whack it with a pickaxe.
Well, well, a tritolite deposit. We thought we'd lost this one. As you can see, previous teams tried getting through the outer.
Yeah, yeah, shut the fuck up.
Like, just call down the thing, bro. Come on.
Bomb dispenser for you. If those can penetrate it,
a very deep dive setup that just works well on regular missions. I also have Vampire and Berserker, so if I ever need help.
What's up there?
Oh, wonderful. Alright, I will start tossing the bombs down. I forget, the bombs, yeah, as long as they don't hit something, they're fine, right? Or is it, like, once they hit something,
they explode?
No,
they need to hit
the
thing.
Oh, that actually totally works, never mind. I can do it from here.
Nicely done. I'm gonna place the thing here. Sentry.
There we go.
Sentry down.
Let's go.
Yep. Throwing one.
Suck on this, you freak of nature.
Okay, one more and it should be good.
I'll let, yeah.
Bang. He's done. Sick.
Nice.
Yeah, I don't remember if I've got any cores on me, but I think I do. So.
You did it. Core infuser active.
Ow.
There you are. Gun ready to be built. Oh, I guess I don't actually have one. That's fine.
We still got bonuses at the end. We got a Tridlight shard. Ready. I don't know if I have any. No, I don't either. Oh, I forgot I used one already. Fuck.
Yeah, we might want to do the thing that like gives us more of them. You know, the cores, like the, what is it called? Like the weekly core hunt or whatever.
Yeah, I was saving it for when Loot wants to, but I never got an answer on if do yes or if no do.
Wait, so. You're saving what?
I was going to do it with Loot, because you can't join them late, but I didn't ever hear back on yes do or no do.
You want to set your turret up in the area where we just did the turret light, and I'll pop this and then come down?
Yeah, hold on. First things first. Platform's place. Ow. I'm gonna set my turret up here.
Yeah, let me know when you're all set, and then I'm gonna smack this thing.
One sentry gun ready to be built.
Hold on a second.
I forget.
We only need to kill two dreadnoughts, right?
Yeah.
And I'm just gonna supply drop here as well. Okay. Do it whenever.
Xano, what? I forget which one Berserker is.
Oh, fucking hell.
This one's not too terrible.
It's annoying if you don't kill them at the same time with the same health bars, give or take. I managed to hit one of them with the supply drop yesterday as well, which felt great. The other one's up there. I'm down?
Oh, shit.
Oh, because it was aiming at you, and I didn't notice it was aiming at you.
Where the fuck are you?
God damn it. I'm on the ground. I'm nearby the treadlight shit. That's so frustrating.
God damn it.
Need a hand here!
Oh! That's not gonna work, is it? Nope. Probably not. I am trying to regenerate my shield so I can come down and get you.
Yeah, I figured as much.
Oh, I am stuck in the corner.
That's probably not a good idea.
No, no. Quickly. Thank you.
I'm awake. I'm getting the fuck out. Refilling my turret, buddy.
Hurting you right now? I think I am.
Alright. We need to get just fucking destroyed. Piece of shit.
Fucker.
Where'd you go?
There he is.
You wanna light the area up a bit?
Can, yeah.
Thank you. Oh, fuckers are doing this shit again.
This is like where they exchange health, right?
Yeah, and they actually can technically heal from it, too, I found out with the supply drop. It's bullshit.
Whoa! What's up, you?
Reloading. I have a grenade, I just remembered. I don't even know what it does.
Chuck that shit.
I need to figure out where they are first.
Whoa.
There's one. That does not lop very well. Oh, it's a distraction. Right. I forgot about that.
Bear me in a moment.
Woo. Ooh, this is not good.
Oh, got him down. I think got bombarded. Yeah, I got hit by the bombard like a bunch of times.
Gotcha.
Watch yourself.
Ooh, yep. Ah, no.
Best time to have cake? Oh, yeah, absolutely. Dude, there were so many times in college where I ate cake before breakfast.
God damn it.
Yikes.
Ugh.
Yep.
It was shooting at you, and it was bombing, and I thought I was out of the range of the bomb, and I just was not. God damn.
Why don't we do this? If we're going to go after these guys, why don't I do Gunner, and I'll bring the autocannon. Though I can rip the armor.
Oh, I was gonna say that, or I can swap. I don't care.
No, it's cool. I mean, like engineer gunner is a pretty good combo, in my opinion.
That was maybe a little more than we could handle. Normally, they're real easy if you have a sniper and the SMG combo. The problem I was running into, I'm not used to split aggro anymore. I've done so much solo.
Yeah.
All right.
So. Target elimination, confirm. Why don't I swap over to the gunner so I can at least rip the armor off more easily, because I don't think either of us had any weapons. Oh, well, were you bringing the grenade launcher?
Yeah.
Oh. I mean, you should start with that, because that'll peel all the armor off, like, right away.
Yeah, oh, I didn't realize it peeled armor.
Dude, any explosive will absolutely annihilate armor. Hang on, sorry, my wife
did not know that. You're fine.
The fuck is this? What's going on? Everything okay? Right, I said I was going to do gun. Or no, well, okay, we're going to try again, but we're going to just, yeah, mash these guys with the grenade launcher, and that should make them a lot easier to murder. Also, I'm going to see if if the beer is any good.
It was not.
Walk it's faster, walk faster. That's fucking... Okay.
Yeah, basically completely useless.
Yeah.
I ain't got all day. Let's leave. Time for some action.
Oh, dude, migraines are no fun. Actually, Potato was saying the other day that she had a migraine that caused hallucinations. I was like, what? That's wild.
Yeesh.
Yeah.
Yeah, I did not realize explosions break armor. Mm-hmm.
Most explosives are very good at breaking armor. That's why the autocannon is so good at it, because every single shot is a small explosive.
Oh.
Yeah.
I didn't know. I usually just pierce the armor with my armor-piercing rounds with my sniper rifle.
Yeah, I just go for weak point damage, mostly.
Get ready to rumble!
We've located a glyphid nest. The Dreadnoughts go there to pupate.
I'm gonna need you to do things up
yep,
here.
Right there.
Destroy both them and their inhabitants by any means necessary. Bring plenty of ammo. They can take a punch.
Yeah, no shit.
Wait, is there more gold below this, or was that it? Did I get all the gold up here? Can you see from where you're at?
Yeah, you got all the gold as far as I can tell.
What the fuck is this shit?
There is some nitro
up
there.
Oh yeah, that probably needs platforming.
Oh, yep.
I made a platform.
Yeah, I put one a little bit below. I don't know where all its stuff went. Shit.
Nitro gold.
Fuck.
Nitro.
Take another posse.
Okay. Let's start digging, I suppose. Hey, what's this? Oh, it's a flare. It freaks me out.
Can't carry anymore.
There should be some. Yep, there's some extra pieces of nitro down here. I'm just gonna call Molly over me for a sec. Got a couple
That's
chunks
fine.
Of nitro sitting on the ground that I want to grab.
I'm world editing right now.
Oh, I was like, what? And then I realized what you were saying.
It's a slow world edit, but you know it's a world edit nonetheless.
Maybe we're not gonna die.
There's some sugar, which is unnecessary at the moment. That's a bunch of fucking bugs. Let's see, where are you? There you are. Alright, I think we got got everything that was in here. Wait, where the fuck?
Eat it!
There we go.
Where the fuck are you? I can't see you. There you are. How did you get there?
Blocked.
I jumped. There's a little tiny hole.
Is there?
Yes.
I don't see said hole. Ah. Well, this sucks.
As I said, little tiny
hole. Yeah, very, very tiny.
Yes. I chose my words very carefully.
Yo, this blows. This little spot here. There we go. All right, I think I made it through. Oh, fuck.
I even widened the tunnel a little bit.
Eh.
There we go.
All right.
All right, so now we've got... Up here.
Platform that guy in the other nitro. Actually,
that
I don't
guy.
Know if another nitro is necessary. Ah, oh,
that guy.
Stab him. Where'd you go, you little faster fucker?
This shit.
I saw you. Where'd you go? Sometimes you gotta feel around for it. Mm.
Loot bug eliminated.
Ow.
I should call for the mule.
Ow.
You good?
I will be. There's a Praetorian doing bullshit. Hey, Praetorian. look at me for a second. Yep, I know, I'm stinky or whatever. Get fucked, bitch. No. Thank you.
Sometimes you gotta taste around as well. Oh my god. What are we even talking about anymore?
I've stopped looking at your chat because I'm just like, I don't know anymore.
Completed the basic collection on Reworld yesterday, and by that I mean I got at least one entry for every pearl and all the broadcasts. Holy fuck, man, that's insane.
Where the fuck is Molly? Yeah. There you are.
I gotta do that at some point and go get all the different entries. Or all the different broadcasts. So, there was like another thing of Krapa somewhere. I don't know if you already grabbed it.
I don't remember.
Okay.
There's that one. I know there's nitro up there.
Oh, I see the nitro. Okay, let me go grab that.
Yep. I'll look around and see if there's any more crap I can see. There's also a bunch of Fester Fleas that I'm letting you take care of because you can one-tap them.
Is this where we came in? I think it might have been. Oh my god, Praetorian. Molly, goddammit.
Yeah, Molly's a piece of shit, honestly, sometimes. Fuck you.
Okay, let me look out for these Fester boys. Alright, let me look around and see if there's anything else that we can grab.
I hear them, I just don't see
them. Yeah.
Oh, here's one.
What, a flea or a Krapa? Oh.
Smush it. Flea. Exterminator at
work. Fester fleet down. I swear I saw more of this shit somewhere. Where the fuck is it? It's like, wait a minute. Which one of these caverns did we come through? It was this one, right?
This one.
So we came over this way, and I swear I saw some in several directions.
There might be some over here.
Huh?
There's like nitro or something here.
Yeah.
Did you find nitro in here?
I'm just gonna... I did. I picked it up already.
Cool. All right, where you at?
I'm just running through here because it looks like a path to go, and I'm just like, fuck it. Wow, this world gen is absolute fucking trash.
Real Garbo?
Yeah.
Hey, Nesty, is your wheel for you, I guess. Holy shit, man. Up.
Taste the pickaxe!
I'm stuck on something. There we go. Am I still going the right way? Okay, we are. Yeah.
We're almost to another dreadnought.
There we go.
The other rain game? I will hurt whoever said this. Oh, there's gold right here.
Fester flea here.
Turn that bloody one thing moment. Inside out.
Just grabbing this gold. There you are. Oh, land. Oh, you prick. He's dead.
Yeah.
Didn't bother shooting him. Just smack. Well, okay.
There's some nitro up here. I'm excited to see what other weapons the engineer gets, because the shotgun's cool, but it does not do the damage I'm expecting.
Yeah, the shotgun is definitely more of like a close-range support weapon. It's not really meant for, like, really great combat, you know what I mean?
Yeah. There's some crap over here. There's a Fester Flea.
Cool.
Where'd it go?
Grab this Krapa. Actually, once I see the flea, I'll try to one-tap him. Oh, there's also a loot bug down there. Two loot bugs, in fact.
Yeah, I'm gonna get this crap real fast.
Too many games with rain in the title for me to remember them all, that's fair. Oh, I see one.
That buzzing was getting on my nerves.
Okay, that's two more down.
Nice.
You will be my Steve.
Oh,
Because we haven't found any other, like, great critters yet, so I figured we'll just... I'll Steve that guy, and that'll be it.
Yep. Get the cooldown going.
You know, it's another target for enemies to go after, so...
Yep. That's handled.
Ah, rip all this goodness. Fuck yeah. Oh, there's more goodies over here.
Fleet. Don't let it get away. Fester Fleet.
I got him. Once I can actually get LOS on him. God damn it.
Yep. Always a line of sight issue.
Motherfucker.
Barley ball.
Got him.
Oh, there's another Fester Fleet. Hate those things. Get it.
Wait for it to land before I pop him.
Yep.
Got him.
Nice.
Alright. Alright, so there is an egg here if we want to bust it open.
Yeah, I do want to bust it. I just want to find a nice position before we bust it. Because, you know, busting makes me feel good. Alright, we have a turret up.
Oh, there's more Nitra.
Oh.
Thank you very much.
Yep.
Yeah, they just like fucking grinding up shit.
More or less ready.
Alright.
How much nitrogen do we have? I'm gonna summon a thing for us to fall back to in case we need
it. Oh, yeah, resupply.
Resupply order. It's up here.
Roger that. Supplies are coming.
It's not a turret. Don't run towards all right. it.
All right, here we go.
Popper. Oh, motherfucker. Right, those, my least favorite.
Grenade, yeah, grenade those motherfuckers.
One grenaded. Two grenaded.
You might have to pop them a couple times.
No, they're open. Can't confirm open. Or at least I thought it was open. Maybe it's not open. Okay. Well, Arbalest needs attention now, so I'm just gonna do that. Now they're gonna heal, which redoes their shells. Arbalest. Fuck. Where the frick did the Arbalest go?
Oh, they're immune right now. Fuck. Alright.
Of course they are.
Alright, let me light this up.
You wanna light up over here for us?
I got it.
Thank you. Arbalest popped. Lacerator is mostly popped.
He's popped.
Arbalest needs focus.
The fuck is it? There he is.
So,
damn it.
Fucking hell.
Where did he go?
I need a restock.
Getting more ammo! Oops. Wait, fuck.
Ow, 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 ow. Where's the Arbalest? It's over there now. They're gonna maybe heal? Can't tell. Arbalest, I see you. Piece of fucking shit. Lacerator. Just kill Lacerator. Nicely done.
The other one. There he is.
Fuck you.
Ooh! I can't see him. Oh, there he is. Got him. Ow.
Okay.
Alright. Getting supplies.
I'm reloading one more time after
that.
Oh, my sentry's out of ammo. Right, I forgot I had a sentry out.
Alright, sick.
Alright, sentry reload.
Alright, so let's find out where we gotta go next. I'm taking some of the ammo. Oh, there's some sugar on the ground over there if you wanna grab it. Right over there.
Oh, I was just gonna crack open a cold.
Yeah, oh, there's one right here too.
Yeah, I'm good.
Like, I was in, like, there's a pillar of it right here. Oh, gotcha. Alright,
yeah,
I see what you mean.
I got one.
Okay, so where are we heading next? Let's see here. Is that a bulb or
who
is that...
fucking knows? Sugar. Oh, it's up above us.
Oh yeah, what the hell? But yeah, that's.
Oh, it looks like if we go through this tunnel, it brings us up to where we need to go anyway. Okay. So, at least it looks like on the map.
Looks like we already got that beer thingy. Maybe able to heal their physical barley, wounds, yeah. But not the emotional wounds you inflict on them through your jeers and assorted mocks you thrust upon them. A fair tactic, indeed.
At least it seems like this should go up. Looks like it was going to try and go up. Maybe I'm wrong?
Whatever. There might be resources in here anyway.
Might be a long way around.
I'm not too worried about it.
Knows. I just want to go through that fucking cramped tunnel again. Nitra.
Oh, I called for Molly.
Called the meal next to
Sweet.
You.
Sweet, thank you. We don't find anything good to bow over there. Where the fuck is... Oh, there she is. She's just taking her sweet time. Alright, I'm coming to you. I don't want to wait for her to show up.
Fair. God, these flowers always freak me the fuck out, man.
Yeah, anything that moves on its own is always just like, it's very sus.
Mm-hmm.
Did we just go this full circle? Sus, like, what the fuck is that? Wait, no, no, you're ahead of me. Okay, that's what this is. I was like, what is happening? I don't know why I
found the egg.
In the narrator's voice from Darkest Dungeon. I mean, that's totally fair, dude.
Oh, this is a fucking horrible egg area. Oh, no, here we go. This is way better. Okay, not way better.
Yeah, this is kind of stinky. Oh wow, that's a big ass pit.
Can get that pit.
Fester flea. Wait, were we already in there? I think this is this is directly above where we just were. I think. Look at that. Thank you, Mew.
Oh wow.
Yeah, that's a bad drop right there.
No, this is where we started.
Is it?
Yes, well, that's not a bad I spot, recognize then. It.
You want to just like lure whatever it is into that room?
Yes. Okay. I'll make a platform so right. We can jump down to safety.
Imagine you're Steve meeting my Roberts. That would be odd, and I don't think it would really understand.
You want me to pop it so that you can set up lights as I pop it?
How do you mean? Well, like, I have a grappling hook, so I'll just jump down and cushion my landing.
Oh. Alright, well then I'll just jump down. Ow.
All right, let me.
Oh yeah, I should also set up a turret, huh?
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Let me set up some lights for you.
One sentry gun ready to be filled.
This seems like a.
Let me know when you're ready.
Fucked up spot.
It's armed and ready.
Hang on. Let me double check something. Is that really? No, that's not a good spot. I think this might be a better spot. Hang on. By the time you pop it, I'll be ready. So go ahead.
We've got company!
Oh, let's shoot the butt.
Yep. It should be fairly easy.
Yeah.
Okay, he seems to be after me, so I'm just gonna keep running.
That's fair.
Or I'll just, yeah.
He didn't like it in
green. There's a Glyphid Dreadnought coming. Here. Or a Praetorian, rather.
I'm just gonna shoot the butt. How's
that? Good. If you can shoot this guy now. I think it's only in the ass, right?
Ass, yeah. Shoot the ass.
Fuck.
For the dreadnought. I'm down.
Praetorian. Okay, hang on. I'm gonna be coming for you in a sec.
I didn't realize you're still fighting the Praetorian. I thought we would have done
no,
by now.
No, I was trying to run away from it.
Oh, okay.
Because I wasn't actually getting a decent angle on it. Okay, I'm coming.
You got some time.
Yeah, I can't even see where the dread is right now.
Run. Reloading my turret. Okay. Oh, my explosions. Fuck you, my dude. Fuck you, my dude. Fuck you, my dude. Fuck you, my dude. It's inside of me. I'm down again. I literally couldn't escape that. I hate when that happens, when you get clipped between a wall and the frickin' monster.
Yeah.
On the bright side, I'm down in cover.
Damn it, Molly.
Nicely
done. Thank you.
Oh.
Is it clear that I play a lot of solo Scout already?
Yeah, with Scout, this guy's pretty fucking easy.
Yeah, you just grapple and then
the
blast
problem
him.
Yeah, pretty much. With Engineer, I mean, you can see what happened. I got trapped between the fucking monster and a wall.
Yeah, with the with the NG, it's basically like run around and let Bosco do all the work. At least that's how I do it anyway.
Yeah.
So we still have to kill two more Fester Fleas.
We do, yes. I thought I heard one nearby, but I could be wrong.
This is not one of the ones that we've gone through, so we can probably just pop our way through here.
Yeah.
That's pretty accurate, dude. Trapped between a rock and a deadly place, yeah. Mm-hmm. Ooh, beer stuff.
Yeah, beer stuff. Ooh. I love being able to throw my flares really fucking far.
Central gun needs assembly.
You know what? Fuck all this.
Die, monsters! Reloading.
Ooh, grappa.
I'm going to go set up in here. I see Fester Fleas.
Sweet. Ooh, and loot bugs.
Fester
Fleas!
Wait, is that... Oh, fuck! Jesus.
What the fuck is it going on?
I just fell down a big pit, that's all.
Oh.
Crappa for your thoughts? Yes. I would love some crappa for my thoughts.
Oh!
What just happened?
I just sniped a Fester Flea with my grenade launcher from across the map.
Holy shit.
It was over there. 34 meters away. I aimed my thing.
Threading the loop.
Oh! Cave leech! Wait. There we go, I'm good.
You got the leech?
Yeah, it caught me, but I have the thing that says fuck you.
Can you platform that?
Yeah.
Thanks.
That will teach you. Loot bug down.
Go.
Ooh, golden loot bug dad. Molly. I'm just gonna call Molly really quick because I got this big gold thing to go through.
It's fine. Go.
This is still Molly. This is still Molly. This is still Molly. Oh, you fucking. Alright, I'm just gonna finish mining this vein. You go deal with life? Alright, Waji. Have a good luck with your parents, man.
No!
Thank you.
Ow!
You okay? You alright there?
I just snapped my ankles. It's fine.
Oh, I'm out of here. Depositing minerals.
Ow! So cushions, but it's not like the best.
Oh no,
cushion.
No, it is not like it is not like one of those firefighter airbag things. No. Holy shit, man! There are so many platforms here, so many to choose from. Find all the minerals that you're pinging. Nope. Got to reload my flare gun.
I mean, some of these are because I'm taking matters into my own fucking hands.
Gotcha.
Because I'm never gonna reload here in a minute.
Some more gold over here.
Yep.
Wait a minute. Did we? There's no contagion spike. We haven't found one, right?
Correct. There wasn't one.
Oh, well, that's nice.
Just take your sweet time, old lady.
I'm borrowing the meal here for
no
a
worries.
Second.
Ooh, Umanite.
All right, I'm done with the meal.
Right.
I'm done with the meal here.
Oh, Oh, we already killed all the Fester Fleas, so it doesn't matter, never mind.
Yeah, it doesn't. I mean, I'm gonna kill it on a spike, but
yeah.
You know. I also see my loot. So
anything else in here that we need to get?
I die a little inside every time.
I don't know.
There's a bunch of gold that that fell.
I picked up all right, of it. At least in the golden loot bucket.
Memory foam trampoline softening and more box spring mattress. Yeah. Oh shit. You know it's fine. Actually, wait a minute.
Oh, there's gold up here.
Ah, awesome. Thank you. Zoop.
I should go and run through my cloud of daggers because I had set up to walk a pathway and they both dropped dead immediately. That's awesome.
What is this?
Majestic had a cloud of daggers he set up in a D&D type thing.
Nice.
They ran into them and just immediately fucking ate it.
Nice.
Alright, I'm gonna call down a supply because we can, but also because we're about done.
Right. Calling Molly over, so I don't know where the hell she went.
It's all good. I'm bringing my sentry back over.
Okay.
One sentry gun ready to be built.
There's some Blippet on the way.
Yeah. Sentry, everybody collect ammunition.
There we go.
Alright, then we're just gonna call the thing and get out of here.
Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and hit the button. Right, cool. It takes for it to actually call the pod. Usually you can eat two or three resupplies, and then it finally does the summon. There it is. Alright, I'm gonna call back the sentry gun. Praetorian.
Oh.
You know what? Fuck you. Get exposed, bitch.
Retrieving the mule. Drop pod departing in T-minus 5 minutes.
Yesterday, Killer saw and clipped for me someone buff themselves and then immediately try to run through my druid's moonbeam. They died screaming immediately. That's hilarious.
I made a flat.
Yep.
Fuck.
Oh, there's gold over here. Oh, it's a
what?
Okay. I'm following the mule. Markers, just running.
We better hurry.
Oh right, I have grenades on this character. Yep. I really need to remember.
Dude,
that.
The grenades in this game are wonderful.
The boomerang is my favorite by far, hands down. Not even a competition. Yeah.
I may have to give that a shot because I haven't really messed with it a ton.
For your build specifically, I think you'll like it.
Because
you seem to suffer from, unless they're all gathered together, you can't kill multiple enemies. With these, so, the boomerang solves that problem. 100%.
The shotgun is very, like, they have to be kind of, like, right in front of me. And then, you know, once I double tap both barrels, it just, like, the enemies just evaporate.
Yep. All right. This is the weird one, isn't it? Yeah, there it is.
Ah.
Flipping out. Oh, where we fought the other dreadnoughts. Yeah. I'll go make a deposit of gold.
Oh, that is not where we go in. That is where the mule goes in. Whoops. Like
family, you know it's time to quit. Dance with this.
Ah, what the hell? Am I in the middle of a... What is this? Oh, it's a bug.
Yes.
Like, it just... His ass just appeared right on top of me, so I couldn't see what the hell was happening.
Initiating launch sequence.
Yep. Oh, coming.
Played the tutorial this with your son. We're on the gamepad.
Look, there's one behind you. Huh? Oh, never mind. It's so good.
With the Steam version for some reason. Oh, that's weird. So, did you guys like it, Baldridge?
This game is so fun.
Yeah, I've had
fun.
This game for a long time. Base gets sat on. I did it very much so. Oh, I'm still in my, didn't realize.
Oh, God.
Oopsie poopsie.
Well, that mission was
indeed
fun. You have like half an hour, right?
Yeah. I mean, maybe a little bit longer than that, but yeah. It's a tutorial, so no, we will see. Oh, fair enough. You did say that this tutorial. But what? Blah, blah, blah. Did contact things. Blah, blah, blah. Alright, I gotta change back to my. There we go. Do. So we gotta do a thing here. It's another elimination. With a lithophage outbreak.
Okay.
I'm gonna turn it back one just actually, fuck it. We can do challenge rating 3. That's fine.
Orbital insertion sequence initiated. Off the drop pod.
do this. I can finally do pickaxe.
Oh,
thing.
Dude, pickaxe power. The power attack recharges faster. We're totally taking that.
See, I usually do the shockwave because I'd rather have a victory.
No, I mean, that's the beer we get.
You in. Oh, oh, nice. Apparently, this is called Plastcrete foam.
What? Oh, yes.
I don't know that.
Let's see. Let me try boomerang. 8.5 for Jesus Christ, that is an insane stun duration.
That's money well spent.
Just all the fucking Plastcrete.
Fuck yeah, Baltridge.
Alright. Oh, so there's a spear in here. Alright.
Hilts are indeed the best.
I can run while drinking beer. That seems dangerous. Mm-hmm. I said I could run while drinking beer. That seems dangerous.
It's like running with scissors or something.
Let's draw.
Drop sequence initiating. Fasten your seatbelts.
Roll deep. Rock high. Rock and stone, everyone!
Oh, fuck. It's the radioactive area. It's not one of my favorites.
Oh, is this the one with, like, all the weird goopy eyeballs in the wall?
Yeah, and the like, big crystals that just cause damage when you're near them unless you destroy them. Yeah.
We're all gonna die!
Kill anything with more legs than two!
My guy just said we're all gonna die.
Get ready!
Seems like we just got some stuff. Oh, there's spider webs. Wonderful.
Nitra. Give. Now. Give. Now.
Oh my god, there's like weird gold veins here too in the wall. They're kind of split apart.
Wait. Oh, do you need me to platform or anything?
I'm not sure. Yes. No.
Molly, over here!
Come here, Molly.
Yeah, because I can just come up here and do this. Alright, no platform needed. Sick. Hey, Moonite, and also this shit. Heck,
I've got 36 platforms, just a heads up.
Pesticide coming up! Glad I ain't the one to sort this stuff later.
Wait, what?
Dwarves sound like orcs? Wait, what? Maybe the dwarves sound like orcs.
Lolly carries minerals, and we shoot bugs in mine. Dwarf life in a nutshell.
Alright, I'm just watching your back while you mine that out. Because I do hear a lot of critters.
Wait, do we need to go down or
up? You need to go to the right.
Oh, right. Yeah.
American Scottish, yeah.
There we go.
Oh, I see. A little.
Fuck off. I said fuck off. There we go.
Okay, you are Steve now, thank you.
Yay. Grab this, a little bit of holomite. Nice.
Go get him, Steve. Whoa!
There's a big boy.
Ow.
I got our backup up. That's Steve. Just need to shoot Steve. I'm sorry.
Get away from me!
Oh, we got an event down here, it looks like. Something.
Yeah, we sure do.
Wait, is the beer thing over? Did we not find the beer thingies in any of these things?
That's over. Okay. That's not an event anymore that we can do.
Oh, alright. Fair enough. Alright, I don't know if this is where we want to fight the dreadnought.
I'd be fine with this room, honestly. I would like to be able to get up this fucking nitro, though. Go.
Oh my god, there's actually gold right next to the dread.
Yeah. Right there.
Alright, two loot bugs down.
I need to give Molly a dumping.
Nice.
I hate everything. Every time I talk about the meal, it sounds horrible.
Rockpox larva splattered.
What? Oh, right. There's a rock box something or other in this.
A contagion. Yeah.
Here we go. So we'll have to find out where the hell that spike is and blow it up.
Platform up!
Yep. At some point.
Alright, so you got that. Is there anything else in here that we need? Don't know.
I'm afraid to hit the egg, so I'm not gonna go anywhere.
I actually don't remember what this event is.
It's not the tower. His tower would have three other platforms. I don't know what this would be.
Not a fan of games with guns as your primary verb. You know, I can totally feel that, you know?
How much do we have? We have 120 nitra. I don't need to restock yet. You ready to go?
Yeah.
Okay, go ahead and start when ready.
Right. I'm gonna power attack it.
Sentry needs assembling! Shoot it in the air!
Rocket roll. Okay. What the? Oh, noodles are this way apparently. Ow! I should actually focus. Man, it's really turning, isn't it?
Whoop!
Reloading my gun. There we go.
I'm not scared of you.
Maybe I can distract
a light scale.
Ow. Oh god. Ow. Fuck you.
Get down. Let's go. Participate in killing 40 dreadnoughts.
Oh, there you go. That the other day. Or no, it was 20. Away.
Makes sense.
I think I got one similar. I got like 20, but I think it was only 20.
Yeah, I think I must have started like... I know I started playing this game before achievements were a thing. Because like I was playing it in beta long ago. And like... I know I've killed more than 40 dreads. Okay, so the... Interesting.
One sentry gun ready to be built. Reloading!
Go.
Get out of here.
Oh, I see the spike.
You're also very far away from me. I have no idea how to get to you.
What? There's just a tunnel nearby from that boss room.
Did you, you said you called down a resupply in here somewhere, right?
No, I did not. I thought about it, but I didn't. The contagious spike is in here.
Alright, cool.
I think if I just keep going straight.
Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. Gross.
Yeah, I found it, by the way. Cleansing pod called.
Request cleared. Sending in cleansing equipment.
Come here, turret. Quickly build. Okay. Fuck all of you.
Okay, no, I'm just popped by this thing. What is spitting at me? Fucking Christ.
There's a spitter on the ceiling. Got him.
Alright, where's the pod?
Right here.
Okay. Ah. This is one of the reasons why I hate this zone. Is the exploders turn into these, you know...
The radioactive fuckers.
Alright, let's start fighting this garbage. Oh, fuck.
I would tend to agree, but Praetorians are kind of a...
Yeah, well, I mean, the Praetorians already left, like, a field of bullshit after they die. Alright, we set?
Oh, I found a terrain scanner thing.
Nice. We ready to start foaming?
Just about. I'm gonna reload my thing, and then I'll be ready.
Okay, I'm gonna keep foaming up all the bullshit.
Okay, I'll start vacuuming. Oh, there's a thing here. Fuck you. Alright, back time.
Oh my fucking god.
Back facts. are you?
Dealing with the Gregorian.
Okay.
There's some on the ceiling.
There's some garbage right there. Yeah, there. Okay. Foam of the stuff on the ceiling for you.
Thank you.
Vacuuming the area.
All contagious spikes neutralized.
Got him.
Looks like you're done with the cleansing operation.
Fuck.
The bioscan's all green.
Crap out of here. Alright.
Lights up! Back wall.
There. I shot a bunch of platforms.
Awesome. Thank you.
Reloading.
Yep.
Yeah, Baldur, I would highly recommend this game. It is a lot of fun.
I'm summoning a supply drop because I'm starting to run low on shotgun and other ammo.
Because I think I'm also a little bit low. Ow. Excuse me, sir. Very rude. I'm just grabbing some of the minerals that are in this little cave.
Resupply pod is here. Everybody collect ammunition.
We haven't found any massive mineral deposits yet, which makes me kind of a sad boy.
How do you mean?
Like condensed gold, condensed ender pearl.
Oh, like the stuff that's
the green boy.
Yeah, I'm kind of surprised we haven't found some of that stuff.
It's been a little upsetting.
Actually, you know what? I think maybe we just weren't looking for some of them, or like, you know, I don't know.
Can't you guys eat assembly?
Where is Molly?
Armed and ready.
There she is. Oh.
I made a platform.
Turret, you work. Thank you. Hey, seriously, though?
What?
Fuck you. Middle mining.
Now finish the job.
Sorry. Things kept attacking me. My turret wasn't doing as much work as I was hoping. It's just like, stop attacking me. In the middle of mining shit. Is there anything else around?
Any more holomite. There's some umanite over here.
Wait, where?
I'm mining the umanite.
Oh, I see. I see the hollow.
Okay.
I'm just glad that when you break whatever's supporting it structurally, it just collapses and you can just pick up the rest.
That actually didn't used to be the case long ago. It was fine, but like once they added the actual breakage, like when the support is gone, it was just like, oh, this is so much better. I think we've
don't forget to restock.
I think we grabbed everything that's in here. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we did.
I'm taking some of the ammo. Feel much better now. Ready to kill some more crates.
All right. So you got the beer material here. Ah, more holomite. There it is. Oh, a lot more holomite. Holy shit. Oh, the egg is here. Oh.
That's kind of convenient. And a spear. Hammer getting too whizzy. Alright, Mew, you have a good night. Or good afternoon, or whatever time it is for you guys. But hope you have a good one. Nice to see you. So we can probably just lure this one back into the contagion spike room, yeah? Why am I getting contagion spike? Build up. The hell? Didn't we get rid of all the contagion spikes?
We did. But sometimes the game bugs.
Interesting. Okay. Alright, so we said yes, we want to go back in there, right?
We do, yeah. I also want to dump
in
here.
If only this bloody bucket was bigger. A lot bigger.
I've been holding a lot of materials on me.
No worries.
Just like, please.
Oh, water. Alright.
Is this the way? This is a way. It's not a way I would recommend.
Okay, that's all stuff.
But you can zip and slide, so I'll let you do that part. And instead, I'll go into here, where I won't die.
I'm going to go and try to light up the area for you a little bit.
Oh, God. For that redeem.
Access provided.
I'm also going to summon another supply drop. I'm going to set up a turret.
All right. You all set?
Start when ready.
Cool. Event has been started. Dreadnought Hive Guard. I don't think I remember this guy.
Kill the adds. Once the adds are dead, kill the three goopy things that are on its sides and top, and then shoot its butt.
Cool.
It's a super armored variant.
Light is up.
Down.
Oh, I totally missed.
Time for a dancing lesson.
Thank you.
Bloody spotted here and stuck.
Now it's gonna summon things on its body. Go ahead and shoot them down.
Little note on this guy. I don't see it.
Ow, ow, ow!
Oh, wait, I see it. Ow.
Got it. Okay. Phase two.
Sentry gun needs assembly.
I'm gonna replace my sentry over here. It seems like a better place to fight. Oh, did you use a volcano thing?
Volcano?
Alright. Fuck you. Ooh! What? I'm down.
Like, down, down? Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Holy fuck!
I forgot about the exploding rocks.
I think I can get to you while he's doing that. Please.
Probably.
There we go.
There's a few things behind you, but you should be able to get him too. Okay.
Stun.
Grenade out. I need out. I need out. Let me out. Really does not like me. Alright. I'm gonna heal real fast.
Getting more ammo.
You're gonna kill it by the time I'm done. Yep.
Ow.
Fucking rocks, dude.
When you're ready and we'll send the drop pod back in.
Ready.
All right. Well, I guess I'll respawn once more.
Some nice bug killing right there.
Yep, come here, Molly.
See, is there any place that we haven't gone to grab for, like, resources and shit? I don't think so. This is a pretty small loop. God damn it, go away! Ready to be built.
Armed and ready.
You ready to go?
Yar.
You want to reload
I
first?
I already did.
That's how you do it.
Oh, okay.
Drop pod is on the way.
Smooth.
Wait, did I?
Alright, reload this thing.
Just make sure that I do actually have max ammo here. No, okay, somehow that. I don't know. I thought I took two pods, but maybe not.
Drop pod has arrived. Retrieving the mule.
Oh, that's fine. I've got platforms and shit.
Right.
I shall be fine. Oh, you use dash.
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah. I have, like, with, for the scout, I was like, I want many fast. I want all the fast things. Nice.
I didn't want to do other bullshit.
Makes sense.
Sentry gun needs assembly.
And I still don't want to do other bullshit, so I'm gonna make a drone, sentry, whatever.
Yes, sir.
Fuck you. Oh, I have something to deposit. A simple nitro. Come back home with me, sentry. Thank you.
Oh, yeah.
That was fun.
Indeed.
I'm so used to Scott being able to just, like, zip out of all the danger.
I know.
So when I have to think about, you know, any danger, I'm just like, oh yeah, I should dodge that. But I don't have a dodge button anymore.
Yeah, that is one of the greatest parts about that grappling hook, is like, you know, it's such a great oh shit button to just be like, I'm getting swarmed, so I'm just gonna hit this button and not be here anymore.
And an armor piercing sniper is just like so fun.
Yeah, actually, I gotta check what I have for whatchacallits here.
Sniper?
Yeah. Like what abilities I have on the sniper, you know what I mean?
Perk points for me.
So I think I saw you using the Volcatic Switch there, yeah?
Actually, I don't remember. Let me see. So...
So Voltaic Stun Sweeper is
the other one
called.
I've got for this? Oh, right. Okay, the other one is the boost that, like, makes me fly around. You're talking about for the sniper rifle, yes?
Yeah, sniper.
Thank you, Banana.
Because what I learned is, well, not learned, but what I noticed is hardened rounds, which is armor breaking, is on a different thing than the weak spot bonus damage thing.
But hang on. One sec. Okay, so I use faster focusing and increased caliber rounds, killer focus, and hollow point bullets, and the stun.
Nice.
And then for the overclock, I have the one that slows down, movement slows down while using focus mode in the air.
Yeah, I can't. I don't have a freaking overclock for this thing yet. It's so frustrating.
There's a bunch of shit I don't have overclocks for. Like, the scout is the one that I kept getting overclocks for. You're expecting a bunch of dancing crabs? I mean, like, I don't know if I can actually do that simultaneously. What's up, Weaver? I've got... What was I going to check? All right, you said you used the armor blowthrough, right? What does that actually do?
Armor blowthrough?
The hardened rounds. Armor shredding tier 3.
So I use, from the first tier down, I use expanded ammo bags, hardened rounds, which is all the way to the right, killer focus, which is more damage, hollow point, which is weak spot bonus, and then hitting where it hurts, which is the stun.
Yeah, hitting where it hurts is fucking sick.
They're very similar.
Praise the sun, indeed. Praise the sun, indeed. Right, I gotta claim some shit over here. What, really? Odd.
I got my new favorite overclock, though, for my submachine guns. Faster reload, faster rate of fire.
Nice.
No downsides. It's just like, here, have buff.
Yeah,
like, yes.
That's what I currently use for my shotgun, which is why I can just, like, go absolutely bonkers with it.
Yeah,
the other one that I have for it is it, like, blasts me up in the air. So if I aim downwards, it gives me, like, a little boost. It's pretty funny.
Yeah, I know. Yep.
All right. I think, like, dude, we've got to do some deep dives at some point. For real.
Cheers, Lord.
Yeah, I'm saving my deep dive for whoever wants to do them with me, because I figured why do solo when could do with friends.
Yeah, honestly, like,
but that's not gonna be now.
Yeah, deep dives are very, very difficult, depending on what, like, thing you put it on, right? Just like, I mean, what do you mean that you're saving it?
So if you read the deep dive and you hit the eye icon in the bottom left, deep dives are weekly seeded. Every stage completion awards... Wait, hold on. Where is it? All team members must join before the deep dive commences. Late joining is not permitted. So I want to do this with a friend.
Oh, I see what you mean.
But I don't want to lock them out if I start it and I don't have the ability to finish. If that makes sense.
Yeah, we should totally do a deep dive at some point. Like, you, me, Zano, and Dragon Loot. We should do that shit up. Or Baldridge, if you want to join. Or if you're able to join. I don't know. All right, I gotta go though.
Yes.
But I don't know if you're gonna keep playing. But if you are, then you know, have fun. And thank you guys for being here. Hopefully, I'll see you again soon. I don't know if there's anybody that's actually like. Well, actually, wait. No, you're gonna keep playing for a bit, right?
Yeah.
All right, sick.
I want to do more scout.
And that's exactly what we're doing.
Perfect. Huzzah.
Most of you are probably already there, so that also works.
Leave team.
All right, guys. Have a very good afternoon. I will see y'all later. Bye.
I'll see you later, Nender.
See you, man. It was good playing with you.
Yeah. Raid.
Yeah.
It's a raid. Help a raid.
Oh, God,
a raid.
Oh, I'm being raided.
I think that's a good way to think about it. I like that. Daily daddy points. Hell yeah, dude.
Daily daddy
get those daily daddies in there.
I've got to do this. It's just only 3 days left, and fuck it.
Okay, the enemies are becoming untenable. It feels like.
All right. Hi, everyone. I'm ready for this clip to end.
Okay, we're three-tapping these guys. So they are kind of chewing through me a bit.
Ah, another left, so I will not also leave. Boop. Hey, everyone. How's it going? You probably know me already, but just in case. Hi, I'm Killer's Assist. I stream sometimes. I like to spread love and joy. Yay. In order. Hello. I'm going to do this little weekly assignment thing and enjoy. Oh, yeah. Is there anything I can drink before I go? I actually did. Just had a check. I actually got off the call. Yeah. No, you totally did. I wasn't sure. I looked. But I know you got to go. So enjoy. All right, let's do a sip here and do a drill dozer. Just hearing you get announced, like, wait, what? I know, right?
I needed that.
All right, let's freaking do it.
Life is like a dice, so what's the ones you're rolling?
Oh wait, before I go, I almost forgot. Do I have my right perks on? I don't particularly need that one. I could replace it. I'll replace it. Honestly, yeah, I'll do dash. Let's fucking go. So for those who may not know, I love playing Scout in this game. Scout is my favorite. It is also Noder's favorite. So when Noder's here, I like to bounce off, because I would like to also expose myself to Engineer, which seems very fun, but I get the feeling that as I unlock more of Engineer's weapons, things might change a bit. I don't know. We'll see. What I do know is that it's time to go do a stinking pitfall escort duty. Hopefully I only have to refuel once, maybe twice, and not three times, but we will see. Get down there. That's it. That's a big ass drop. Oh, we're here. Oh, God. Actually, wait, what am I doing? I have a robot for that now. Yeah. I know we're getting the Heartstone. I get it. Blah, blah, blah.
Stand clear of the landing zone, team. Drill dozer coming in.
Okay, it's going in there. That's a Fester Flea I just saw.
Another Fester Flea kill.
That looks like beer ingredients. I'm not gonna shoot that.
Oh, I'm out of here. Lighting.
Slide up this area a little bit. Nothing. Nothing.
Weapon ready.
Yep, you are indeed a beer ingredient. Oh, right. Boss must.
Don't waste your ammunition.
Stop that.
Bosco, mine it.
You go mine that for me.
I need the mule right here, right now.
Get some nitro down here. Get some nitro over here. Bosco's gonna shoot exploders for me. Holy shit. No. Stop it. Oh, kills give gold. Right. I forgot about that again. That is quite handy. Molly, where are... Don't ask questions, just accept that that happened. Moving on. Let's go on over.
Drill dozer moving. Try to keep up and guard it with your life.
On your toes, guys. Escort duty is off.
Bosco, guard this thing.
Attention, team. The drill dozer running at full capacity. You need to keep it clear of bugs. Also, we got an incoming swarm. Heads up, team.
Okay, you're dead.
Your area. Clear the impact zone immediately.
my job.
Oh my god. No. I was not expecting a meteor this early, but sure, why not? Right? Repair this thing, Jesus fucking Christ. Switch out there. Clean thing through this wall.
We need to fix it.
Oh, right. Okay, there we go.
Go! Escort Doretta!
Continue to protect this person if you don't mind. Thank you. So I ran out of fuel, which is fine. I am going to let my drone keep protecting this thing. And I'm going to go back and collect all the goodies. Which is apparently a lot of them. Holy freaking shit. Jeez. What the hell, man?
Just take your sweet time, old lady. I've got all day. Lights up!
Throwing bullets. Okay.
It's a mystery to me how all these minerals fit inside.
So there's a meteor as well. Jesus fucking Christ. So it's probably in this direction if I had to guess. Same. Shouldn't it be near? Ah, here it is. Okay, Bosco's still doing work, which is lovely. I didn't mean to jump off the edge, but okay. Bosco should be protecting it fairly well. I will run back very shortly to go work on it.
Repair the dozer before it takes permanent damage!
I know.
Protect the drill.
I'm aware.
It's being attacked by wildlife.
Ouch, ouch.
Rock crackers inbound. Stand by.
Gotta head back now.
Gotta go fast.
switch. Repair. Swing a little bit more. Mind this before I forget. Okay. Lovely. So then. Loretta or Doretta or whatever your name is gonna be fine.
Doretta could really use an armor upgrade.
I'm gonna use some of the supply here.
Roger that.
I would very much like to resupply myself. Running out of all my ammos. It's been a very eventful freaking. Whatever the fuck you want to call this. You gotta do that for me. I'm gonna grab you.
Ready to kill some more crates.
Gonna grab like two resupply.
Yeah, ammo taken. Come here, you flying tin can!
There's nitro up here.
Help me with the minerals here.
There is. Okay, which means I can come over here.
Lock and loaded!
Do this. Grab the nitro balls. No. What the hell's going on? Oh,
Mark's
quarters.
Protect
this thing for me.
Hope the bandage stays on.
Gonna do that. Do a little bit of a dumpy.
Mining is hard work. Good thing we're dwarves.
And back to over.
Is up.
All right, power cable time. Yeah.
Reloaded.
Here. Ah, okay. So
now
you come here. To come here to go.
Jackhammer connected.
Here. Power is here.
Set this thing up. Start them up and ready.
Jackhammer set up and ready to go.
I'm aware.
Come and get me, you disgusting
monster. Fucking ow.
Flares up. It burns.
Quick quickly set up the rock cracker.
Rock cracker activated.
Rock cracking is a go. Oh, stand by. I'm sure you will have company soon.
I already have company, dude. It's already happened.
What a jaw-dropping experience!
Back. Okay.
50% team.
No, no. Okay, that'll do. I'm gonna not be here anymore.
Just a moment longer. 75%.
Very quickly get the suit back up. Okay. Hey, Rachel, how's it going? Okay. Ow. Frick. Okay, there we go. Perfect.
Rock Pox meteor has been cracked. Remember to deposit the samples you find inside.
Yes, yes, I will in a moment. I need to get Laura to
Herb. Bugs, Bosco.
Yeah, go back and protect that, please, Bosco. I would like to not be caught unaware. How's it going, cutie? Or Rachy the cutie. I'm sorry. My brand's either Rachy or cutie, and I don't know why.
Team Rock seriously need to invest in some better.
Lights up!
Alright. So that's up. Murder, murder, murder. Ah! Sample 1, 2, 3.
You carry a load
sample
well,
Bobby. 1. I'm sorry, is that just a casual oppressor hanging out? Hi. Yeah, do your thing. Thank you. So you're down. Where is the other play cards that I threw? Are they inside the gunk?
Move your
There's one.
Ass over here and hurry, please.
Where's the third one? I thought I threw three. I must have thrown at a weird angle or something.
Next time, let's go somewhere nice.
Ah, here it is. Perfect.
All play cards secured. I'm sure Auntie will be most pleased with this haul.
Go fetch!
I'll have you come over here and get that gold for me. I'll go in here and see if there's anything we need to get besides from oil, shale. Oh, this is the same room. Okay, that makes sense.
Let there be light!
Ah, yes. Nitro. I'm gonna need all of this.
Born ready.
Yes, please. How's it going, though? Life good? There's a lot of gold down there. Excellent.
Inventory is full.
Full inventory, of course.
Come here! I need to deposit in the mule!
Okay.
I think we actually have a chance to make it out alive.
Make it the deposit. Fantastic. Oh, okay. I was like, what is going on with that hole? Nothing really. Okay.
I'm getting too
inside.
Old for this crap.
gold. More gold. Right, Fester Fleas. We need to kill Fester Fleas still. Whoa. No.
Bacteria,
no.
Try to eliminate it. I was born ready.
Is there anything up here? There's some shale.
Walking on thorns, not a good idea.
Yeah, no kidding. Walking on thorns is usually not recommended. Been done.
Go, Bosco.
Get the nitro for me.
Stay by my side, Bosco.
Go. You do that. Get to work. I'll have you go back there. Perfect.
I'm taking some of the ammo. Refill.
Ooh, hang on.
That buzzing was getting on my nerves.
Okay. Let's go grab some whale shell. Yeah. Some whale shell nearby. I mean, there's some over there.
We need to fix Doretta!
Yeah, we will eventually. Don't worry. It's gonna waddle up over here.
I hate thorns.
I know you do.
You snooze, you lose.
All right.
So don't you go through oil shell like a grunt
through
a chicken.
One to go.
Lighting up!
Do me a favor and mind that for me.
Weapon ready! Stop poking me! I need a damn minecart on this! Where is it? If only this bloody bucket was bigger! A lot bigger! Guys! Keep the lost bloody bucks or drill goes up!
All right, Bosco, he got this. I believe in you. There, there. Okay. Is there more? Oh, I see. Ow! Frickin' hell, man.
Bosco, mine it!
Go back to mining, please. Yeah, I know that. There's more. Ah, here's some more.
Fuel canister loaded. Oh.
All right.
Doretta's ready to go.
In.
Getting supplies.
Reload. One more time.
Ah. Molly is on the way.
Get the Molly over here.
See you, suckers.
Okay, let's go.
Let's get this mission rolling.
I'm really hoping this is the last refuel I need to do, but it could be longer. Oh, thank God. Basically. Okay, there's a Praetorian.
The Omeran Heartstone is jamming our readings, but we expect heavy pressure when the drilling commences.
Place one here.
The rifle launched. Better stand back.
Keep them away from the drill dozer, Bosco!
Bosco's gonna do the Lord's work for us.
Time to restock!
Nicely done, team. And you secured yourself a nice bonus.
I mean, look, I'll take the free gold, right? Just kind of annoying sometimes.
Flares up. Help me mine this.
Bosco's gonna help
Lock
me do that.
And load it.
I'm gonna dig here. I said dig here. There we go. Grab you. Anything else up here worthwhile? Oh, right, the gold deposits. Yes, they are very much worthwhile. Bosco.
Go fetch.
Thank you, Bosco.
Molly, over here!
Bosco's got it. Okay.
Loretta needs maintenance.
I'm aware.
Bam!
Sorry. Fantastic for me. Okay, so that's this room sorted, basically. Yeah, so now I just need to explore this big ass fucking room and then we're good.
Let there be light! was born ready.
They're about to attack, but I think it's going to take a hit or two.
Oh, I love this grappling hook. Damage fixed.
They do a lot of burst damage, but that's all it is. It's a quick burst. The rest is pretty much fine. Hey, where? Oh, you're
go!
There again.
Get to work!
Go over there for me.
Molly! Lloyd! Born ready!
Okay, that should be everything, except for this section here. Wonder back behind, there's a starship or something up there. What do we got?
Keep Doretta safe! Feel much better now.
What the fuck is hitting me? No. Okay. Well, you're gonna explode on this thing now, so I'll just... There. Are you guys good now? Can I go do my work now? Great. Thanks.
Help me mine this! Light is up!
There's a lot of shit all over the place. Alright. Ah! Nope.
Weapon ready!
More, whatever that is. Clark,
lights up!
Appreciate it, Nutter, and thank you again for the raid and for hanging. Always appreciate it. Enjoy the IRL.
Covering fire!
He's taking damage.
Bosco, come here. We are losing the drill dozer. Protect and repair.
Yeah, I know we are. Oh my god, please hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up.
Keep it safe, Bosco.
Everything's fine. Nothing's on fire.
Bosco, defend the dozer.
Okay. That was a little bit closer than I wanted.
I ordered a resupply.
Okay.
Supplies are on the way.
Lovely. Let's go back over there and see if there's anything else I missed. Ah, it's all down below, I think.
Resupply pod is here. Everybody collect ammunition.
Yeah, it's like down here. Okay. Anything else? Yep. Yep. Okay. Fantastic. Let's get back to it then. The other thing I could think of is maybe there's something up here.
Lighting up!
Nope, that's pretty much everything. Alright.
Horn ready.
In that case.
Grabbing ammo.
Refill all my ammos. Seriously, you guys, stop. Get some help. Alright, Doretta, do your thing.
Drill dozer has begun cracking the Omeron shell. If you lose the dozer, you lose the mission, so guard it well against any hostiles.
Yeah.
Incoming swarm, keep the dozer safe.
I was born ready.
I'm aware.
Incoming. Smoke him if you got him.
Spitter or something over here? Yeah, there is. Hey, you. You're fucked.
Ow! I forgot about that. Ow, right. Oh, fuck.
Explode.
And load it. Getting more ammo.
Swarm on the intercept course. Get ready to protect the drill dozer.
We gotta protect the
drill dozer is at the halfway point. Keep it running. Combat positions. The swarm's here.
What goes around comes around.
Okay, switch. Doing God's work here. Down. Switch. That's an oppressor. It's gonna be a little more difficult than I want. I love being able to do that. Ow, fucking spitter. No. Switch.
Boom, boom! Right here, Bosco!
Do that. Oh.
Perfect.
Down it goes!
The Drill Dozer served its purpose. The Heartstone is ours. Deposit it and wrap up the mission.
Okay.
Armorer Heartstone secured. Press the
button on
the fuel, and we will send in the drop pod.
Tense.
This one's for Carl! I need you here.
Okay.
I'm wondering if fighting bugs and moving dirt is the best way to make a living.
It's pretty much everything, I think, except for Doretta's head, wherever that is. And the last remnants of this gold. Wait, what is this?
Grab it!
Oh. Thank you. Can't seem to get that gold.
Sending in the drop pod, starting the counter. This is it, team. Do us proud.
Some more crates. Much better. Ammo.
Drop pod has arrived. The mule has been called back.
Okay.
Drop pod departing in T-minus 5 minutes.
How do we actually do? That's the real question. I don't even know. Yay, Doretta's there. Much happier. A lot of gold, which makes sense. Oh, these are kind of low numbers, but whatever. A lot of plague hearts. A lot of hostiles killed. Let's go. Alone. Oh well.
Plane.
So I'm gonna do that mission. What is it right now? It's not horrible.
The mission is ready.
I'll confirm it.
Get on board the drop pod.
Go talk to Lloyd here. I'm good.
server ever.
I'll just give him a tip. I need a minute, though. I really need to use the bathroom. So, I'm gonna be right back real fast. And I shouldn't be too horribly long. Alright, that's a lot better. I am prepared to continue playing game. So let's see what we got. First off.
Round of oily oafs, please! Lloyd, you're the king of draft beer.
Yeah, the king of draft beer. That's certainly a name.
Yeah.
There you go, friend. Alright, let's get my ass over to the ship and depart.
Time to play dice with death.
So for those who don't know, this mission I'm doing is basically a boss fight that I'm gonna have to do. And it could be quite difficult. So let's go to Whirl, yeah?
Remember, leave no one behind.
Oh my god.
Management is sending you in personally for this one, team. Someone is trying to extract information on Hoxies, and we can't have that. Find that data vault.
Yo.
When you do,
let's go.
Everything that isn't nailed down.
Well, that was a very fortuitous way to start this mission. That was amazing. They have lots of rare minerals that you can get for free if you could destroy them in time.
Line is up.
Okay. I'm very, very happy with how that turned out. Thanks, Dick. Yeah. I think I have it. I've been known to fuck it up occasionally with this mission type. No, stay here. Oh, that feels great. Oh, thank you. Oh man.
Help me with the minerals here.
Why don't you go get that?
Molly. Come here.
Let's get some more nitra.
Nitra,
nitra. I never know which one it is. It's the MF nitra. Ooh.
Alright.
I think we're actually doing alright so far. Eat it!
Nothing else down there. Beautiful. Go, oh, why don't we get started? Oh, there's another vein over here. Yeah, let's get this. Oh my god, please. Fuck it. That'll do. Perfect. Hello. That's a breather. Whoa.
Bursting makes me feel good.
Bosco, come here.
Loot bug eliminated.
You need to disable this force field before you can access the data vault.
Oh, I'm aware, my dude. Don't worry.
And shut them down.
That's what you get for being territorial. Open.
Lovely. This'll do. Got this. Oh, hey, no, no, no.
This is thirsty
water. Oh, that's an oppressor, just casually. Okay. You're dead.
Can do this in my sleep at this point.
Get the Holomite. Mr. Umanite. I hear buzzers. My dress probably got them, honestly. Yeah. Good drone.
Help me mind this.
Go ahead and get that.
Okay, come here.
Oh, that's a sniper turret.
Sniper turret destroyed! I die a little inside every time I have to take out a loot bug. Bosco,
Nitro, whatever. Perfect. There's some down here. I'll just stand here while you mine that in case more drops. Okay.
I popped a loot bomb. Let's get the minerals.
Perfect.
I've got a bad feeling about this, but not as bad as usual.
Yeah, those zappers are just getting destroyed by my little drone boy, and I love it. Please.
I killed the loot bug, and I'm not so proud about it. I need some of that computer magic here.
Received. Hacking party incoming. Stand clear.
Oh, I'm being shot at. Oh, you're shooting me. Okay. Love that.
May break my bones, but beer will never hurt me.
The hacking pod has landed. Hook it up to the power station so the hacking can begin.
Light!
Yeah. No.
No. Transmitter node on the way.
I mean, look, that kind of works, so I'm gonna just roll with it. That's not where I was intending to aim it.
We'll have a connection in no time.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, wait a minute. I'm in the wrong hole. God damn it. I hate it when I get in the wrong hole. Well, you know what? It's not too hard to pivot, at least.
Connection established. Activate the hacking drone when you're ready.
That was fast. Okay. No other shit in here? No other shit in here. Okay. But what I'm gonna do is get the remaining nitro, whatever, and prepare to defend this thing from everything that pops up.
Where is that damn?
Alright, Bucket, come here.
Start hacking drone!
There we are.
Team, it's hacking time. Very
quickly.
Protect the hacking drone.
Go! Go to guard mode! Lights up!
Running out of that ammo kind of fast, you know what? Fucking kidding me? Hurry up and finish, please. Oh, thank God.
Great work, team. Now go find the second power station.
It landed. Is that on the thing? No, it's just to the side of it. But for a second, that landed on the meteor, or the meteor landed on the thing, but it didn't.
Is on its way.
Hey Dragon, how's it going?
Where is that?
Oh, that would have been funny if it actually landed on this thing. It would have been like, well, what was the point of hacking the damn thing? If it just gets crushed, but no, it didn't get crushed. It just went to the side. Alright. Hello, Praetorian. Yes, I see you. Ow. Alright, fine.
Supply drop has been ordered and is on the way.
I'm running too low on my ammo. I don't want to run out. Where are the battery packs?
Ow.
Oh, it just... Oh.
Grabbing ammo.
Oh, it did the thing. Dragon, it broke again. Fucking hell, dude. The meteor disappeared again.
Just take your sweet time, old lady. I've got all day.
My presence was enough to make it flee in terror. I mean,
kind of makes sense. Oh, I didn't mean that. Okay. So one's down. Everything's full again. Okay. Let's go to the next one, yeah? Loot bug, I'm assuming. Alright. You know what? While I'm thinking about it. Ooh, hello you. Oh, my knife.
I really can't use this for anything.
Oh.
Sniper turret disabled! Help me mine this!
You get this, I'll get this. I hate these missions. Okay.
Secondary objective completed. Fine job.
Lovely. Alright, let's go into wherever this goes. Luminite. Thank you.
Rocket! Yeah! Make it go boom!
Thank you.
We're gonna need support from Haxie!
I hear you. Second hacking pod is launched and incoming. Stand back.
Oh, there's something up there. Hey, you. Stop it.
Accurate,
no.
But dead.
Accurate, but dead. Yeah, that was some nice
stuff. Get to what?
Hacking pod has arrived.
There.
Get it connected to the power station.
Control bot, come here.
Machine now. Help me with the minerals here.
Grab those. Oh, hi, Patrol Bot. Go.
Mine it. Ludicrous speed.
Okay. How went your 3D modeling, though, Dragon? Okay. Grab some of these.
Make another deposit.
Pause it.
Flares up.
Yeah, I thought I saw something shiny. I don't need it anymore, but I don't know.
Horn ready.
Oh, there's some more nitro over here.
Go fetch!
Thank you.
Why call for Molly?
Oh, it's over there. Okay. You know, my ammo's pretty good. Not where I'm at.
We gotta hook up that
sure.
Hacking pod to the power station.
You here.
Oh.
You here. And then just a good old throw from this should be far enough to get all the way there, yeah? I'm just out of range, god damn it.
Connection, hacking pod online. Stop the hacking when you are ready.
Work your magic, Hatsy! Lighting up!
The hacking drone is hacking away. Keep it safe, team.
Locked and loaded. You double-jointed freaks! Die!
Should be it.
Excellent. The second power station has been hacked. Get back to the vault and disable the emergency power to take down the force field fully. We're almost there, team.
Yeah, I know. Oh, fuck me, though. This is a really shit arena for what I want to do.
That force field's as wavy as a pint of lager. Get ready, folks. The force field is about to come down.
So this is gonna be my best bet for defense.
Roger that.
Beyond that. Oh, hey. Pretty. God damn it.
I'm a jock, not a geek. Where's Hatsy?
There we go. Totally gonna be worth it.
Help me mine
right,
this.
Let's have me finish the gold. There's some nitro up here too. Alright, so apparently it didn't like it when you try and break and surf on top. I guess that's fair, but I was hoping I could just walk it. I don't know why that was there, but sure. Thank you. So you're gonna be less optimal.
Time to restock. Yeah, give me some sugar.
Alright, I'm basically full now. Okay. Let's go boop the thing and then
good.
Oh, there's more gold. Okay. Apparently I'm not done yet.
Molly, come here.
Hey Mowgli, how's it going?
I'm totally loaded.
Molly, please hurry. I'd like to get this going.
That's it. Back's full.
Thank you. Doing good? Yay.
Whoosh.
Alright, boss time. Let's go.
Lighting up!
The caretaker is active. Rock and roll team, destroy it.
Reloading.
Oh, it wasn't fully booted yet. Hurry up.
Shoot the open vent! Caretaker is launching turrets! The caretaker is opening up! The exposed box! You have sniped your last dwarf turret! Lights up! Reloading!
Be here. Thank you.
Ammo taken.
Yes. Okay. Stun nope. No to all that.
Shredder destroyed. Okay, it stuns me. Go control in hell.
Thank you.
dead. Over here. Got him.
Well, that's taken care of. Caretaker destroyed. The data is ours. Getting more ammo. I'm taking some of the ammo.
Well. That was, something.
Deep Rock seriously need to invest in some better equipment. Let there be light.
Molly can stay over there. Reloaded.
That's a wrap.
And Adarak is now in.
Excellent. Objective completed. Our rivals will regret ever setting foot on Huxley's. Hit the button on the mule to call in a return pod.
Yes.
Keep it together. Drop pod is en route.
Watch me fly!
Drop pod has arrived. Retrieving the mule. Drop pod departing in T-minus 5 minutes.
Lloyd is up! I was born ready!
I'm in. I see you, little girl. I'm not trying to ignore you.
I have to finish my mission first, okay?
And then I will give you pets.
Hello, and good morning.
Good to go.
The mule's been successfully retrieved. Make it snappy, team. The drop pod won't hang around forever. Extraction commencing. Good work.
Hey. Don't bite my quartz.
It's not cool, girl.
I'll give you pets, but you can't bite my quartz. Here you go.
Okay. Success has been made. 4 play cards, decent amount of Umanite and Inor Pearl, a whole bunch of other shit. Anyone want to join me? If so, let me know.
One more mission.
I forget which one that is.
Keep it up.
Wait, I have perk points. I have 20 perk points just sitting around. Why don't I use them? Honestly, cool, that sounds great. Let's get some more dash.
Pure park mania.
You need to get this game around, but you don't have it on Steam. All good. No worries. Game Pass only. Yeah. No worries, man. It's a fun game. It is, it's a lot of the same thing over and over, but I kind of like it a lot, so. Hell, I play games like Risk of Rain, for Christ's sake. Alright, Lloyd, what do you got for me? More kite, I don't need...
Bartender, I need a round of oily oats. Ice cold and foamy. Bang your heads with this!
Let's freaking go.
Orders from management. Stop dancing and get to it.
I don't wanna.
Nice
guy. Hey, no,
okay. Mama's allowed to sleep on the weekends. Silly girl. Jeez. Come on now. Did I Bakua for your shoutouts and stuff, though? I don't remember. Yeah, it looks like it did. I think. I don't know. I can't tell anymore. Just in case. There we go.
You've detected an area filled with the quarks, and you get to bring them all back. Search for a blue shimmering light and extract the quark from within the walls. You send in a specialized heavy lifter, and we're expecting heavy resistance, so the lifter's been equipped with heavy armaments. But keep focused. It's about the goods.
Goofbug eliminated!
There's so many assholes around.
Make every bullet count.
What the fuck is going on up here? Oh, they're alive. This is going on.
Another guy at the office. Boy, it's up. Gotta go fast.
Okay, so there's a blue thing. There's a holomite. Okay.
Ready.
I know what I need to do.
I need to
get you to find that for me. Will you mind that? I'm gonna go down. The Holomite. For reason. Or Phasonite, sorry, not Holomite. Wrong funeral.
You're cute, but you're dead.
Holy friggin' shit. Loot bugs just explode all the things everywhere, which is both cool and frustrating, because it means you have to run all over the friggin' zone to pick up all their little nice tasty giblets. Okay, got all that. There's some more over here. Some you. Please let me up. Aha.
Mine.
We'll have you go in there for me. I don't think there's anything
weapon
else
ready.
In this direction, so we're gonna run back. There's blue over there. I see you. I also see this mushroom. Some nitra. Alright, you're silly. No. 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 No.
Bosco, come here!
Thank you, Bosco.
Now I know how Molly must feel. I wonder what slot they're serving in the canteen tonight.
Okay.
Help me with the minerals here.
Go get those. Some starch nut, some mushroom. This way.
Ludicrous speed! Down the hatch!
There's some more blue over there.
Follow me, Bosco! Help me mine this!
Did that for me.
Lighting up! Born ready.
Ow. Ooh. Ow. I forgot this explode. Oh, that's not good.
Bosco, help!
Right. Those don't just glow, they also explode.
That's embarrassing. Oh well, whatever.
Swarm! I repeat, swarm!
Get to work!
Never advertised I was good at this game, y'all.
Lights up!
Mario. Well, that freaking hurts. No. No more of you. Go away. Fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off. Oh, you know what? You're all dead now, which is fantastic. I'm gonna go haul all this over to the back end. Okay, so there's one here. Don't have a nitro yet. Oh. Okay, I think there's a blue in here. Yeah?
Go fetch!
Yeah, there is. No nitro up here. Which is a shame. So slow and carry shit. You. Oop, of course I missed.
Getting closer to our quota.
Going back this direction. Is there nitro this way? Ow. There's space and stuff.
Help me mine this.
There's whatever the heck is up there. Oh, is that gonna be a hunk of phasonite? I've never seen that before. That's awesome. Mushroom.
Follow me. Mine.
Guy says that, but I have no fucking nitro right now, so I'm very nervous.
Let there be light.
Nitra, I see it. Oh, fucking sweet Jesus.
Reloaded.
Thank you, Nitra. Get in my pouch. Thank you. Okay. Here. Yep, there's blues. There's some bulu. There's another blue. Okay. So you're saying there's a chance.
Go! Get to work! Weapon ready. Oh. Bosco, mine it.
The swarm is upon you.
Grab that for me. I'll come back for you all this stuff, I guess. Oh, fuck me. This is where Nitra's been sitting around. Okay. First things first, go this way. Right, I need to deposit the Nitra, and then I can summon. Quick. I'm in. See, I hear and see you. I feel you.
Supply plot positioned. Launching now.
Heavens. Hi.
Bonk, 70 back. Time to restart.
I know.
I'm taking some of the ammo. Yeah.
I'm allowed to play online.
Grabbing ammo.
Things. Hi. I know. Very cute. Silly kid. Hi. Well, why are you knocking my boom mic down? I'm talking to people, little one. This is just another way to where I was. I think. Feels like it.
Lights up!
No, this seems right. Some nitro here and gold. Yeah, this seems about right.
Ready.
There's the gold. Help me with the minerals here. There's the nitro vein I saw previously too. We're working on the gold. There's another nitro vein. Alright.
Help me with the minerals here.
Go with that. There's another one up there too. Let's just shoot up there. So I know to go back.
My bag is
was a blue ring. Yep. Alright, you do that, drone. And he'll eventually start running back my way, and then we'll handle shit.
Lighting up!
So that way.
I was born ready.
Okay. Here's the Athena Bismore, whatever this is.
Alien, go!
I'll do.
The thunder from down.
Jesus, fuck. Where are you coming from? For a bit. Is there anything neat though? This mushroom, which I would like. More nitro, which is not necessary.
Light is up.
I think I'm basically done here, so. Yeah, we're sitting basically. Except for this. There's this stuff here. Alright, that's it. Let's get back to base, partner.
Ammo taken. I needed that.
Depositing.
A secondary objective has been achieved. Bonus will be transferred to your account on mission completion.
Kill him, kill him. Okay, son, kill him.
Thing that I had this guy carrying. Right, here it is.
Well, I don't know if that counts for anything, right, sure,
but I'm gonna do it anyway.
Don't die,
beef those shots real bad, didn't I?
Getting supplies.
Stay tapped. What else wants some? Oh, you're not a mushroom. That's fine.
One down. Follow me.
Sir, do your thing. There we go.
No more oppression.
Ends I see. Promise.
Lloyd.
Oh, there's my nitro. Of course there is.
Ready for takeoff.
Let there be Lloyd.
Drop pod departing in T-minus 3 minutes.
Horn ready.
Okay. Oh, I'm
retrieving escape pod.
Why are you pawing at me? Hmm? Hi. Okay, do you want me to move my microphone so you can hang out? What's going on? I'm giving you pets. See? Here are some pets. She just wanted to move the mic out of the way so she can get some attention from me. Hey.
Is that better?
Are you good, little girl?
No, she's not. 1,179 bitter gem. What the heck is a bitter gem? Please stop eating my microphone, little girl.
You've completed the assignment. Congratulations.
Alright, that's an assignment done. Those are all done. Please stop eating my microphone, girl. Jesus. Alright, so I would like to do deep dives with friends, so I'm not going to do this. And I think... Yeah, it's almost one. I think I would like to stop for now. I might do something later tonight. But I am very, very tired. But before I stop... I'm going to...
Round of boilios, please!
For my best friend on the rig!
Victory beer.
Yeah!
Awesome. Okay. Let's stop the game for now. And figure out who the heck is alive. Hope you have a good rest of your day. Hey, thank you, Majestic. I appreciate that. I hope you have a good day as well. Alright. Who is still alive that I would like to raid? There's not really too many people alive that I know. I mean, there's a few people alive that I know, but not like super many. No one's playing DRG, because of course not. That's like a game from forever ago. I think I'll just raid Silene Darkrunner, because I saw them in here earlier. So why the hell not, right? Yeah, let's do that. Alright, how the hell do you spell her name? Silene Darkrunner? There we go. I'm gonna read Silene. She is a relatively chill person. Pretty cool. They're playing Phasmophobia with some folks. Don't know who, but yeah, we'll find out. But that's gonna be it for me for now. I'd like to remind you all to eat right, hydrate, and take care of mental health. Just bear love and joy to the world and to keep improving a little each day. Y'all are loved, are lovely, and I'll see you next time. Probably later tonight, if I'm being honest. Don't know what yet. Might be on Ultra 2004, I'm not sure. Alright, we'll figure it out. Bye!